Thomas Blakemore, teach, travel, triumph, and today it's a travel video. I've got up really early and I'm in Varanasi checking out the river Ganges. I'm really excited because this is something I've always wanted to do, however it is really cold and it is super early. I seem to be doing a lot of these early get-ups. I still feel like I need to be quiet though. I think the motorboats completely kill the environment and the atmosphere, if you like. The rowing boats have a lot more majestic feel to it. Over there in the distance, people were cleaning themselves by jumping in the river. It's said that that cleans their sins, a bit like we have New Year ceremonies and things like that. So for 20 rupees, I bought this little thing, which is an offering to the River Ganges, because the River Ganges is seen as a holy body, where people come to do a lot of religious festivals, cremations, those sorts of things. So I'm going to let that go at some point, and that'll be my little good karma for the day. Not going to lie though, I'm still absolutely freezing. I definitely should have packed some trousers or something warm for this trip. Lesson learned, anything below 20, freezing. In the water over there. So that was an amazing boat ride. I've just got off at one of the main gets at the moment, and this is where they do all the cremations. A cremation is where you burn dead bodies as part of a religious festival. This little chappy just chilling, having his morning breakfast. And this place is just generally amazing. It's like life and death, and many people of all religions come here to be burnt because many people see this as a life place. Generally though, it's really populated, really touristy, but at the same time you have this other side where other people want to come here for cremations and those funeral type processes. I got lost on the way back to the hostel from the Ghats, but eventually after a bit of a stroll and getting lost and asking different people, I made it back to the hostel for breakfast, and now I'm on a tour looking around a range of different temples and things like that. So quite interesting because the temples are all very different and have different meanings, a bit different to Christianity. Finishing the vlog for Varanasi right here, because yes, I did go to some of the temples, but those temples specifically you were not allowed to film in. The idea for this vlog of Varanasi was to show you how crazy the place was, but also how spiritual it was at the same time. I feel like I've done that in some ways by showing the River Ganges. Now, to be honest, yes, I wanted to show some of the processes that are involved with the whole life and death thing that was shown before within the vlog. However, when I got there, I realised that the process that people were going through were very similar to funerals. And if you imagine you guys and myself, I wouldn't want a bunch of tourists turning up to my funeral, filming and putting that on YouTube. Definitely not. I will say though, the process that I saw was extremely interesting and something that, if you get the chance, I would definitely recommend. Funny story, I saw one of the open cremation fires and when I looked down in the corner, there was someone who had quite clearly been in the water to bathe and cleanse their sins, etc., etc., but had set up two sticks, one side, one the other, and a piece of rope, and in front of one of the cremation fires, decided to dry his clothes. So that just really shows how crazy Varanasi is as a place, but also India in general. Now, I've got one more vlog to finish and edit, and that one's going to be out within this week at the same time. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave it a massive thumbs up. That really supports the channel. And if you're enjoying the videos that I'm putting out there, make sure to subscribe. That's going to be down in one of the corners that you can click on. Anyway, guys, I'm out. As I said before, make sure you check out some of the other vlogs. They're up there. I'll see you in another video. I'm out.
Teacher?
What on earth is going on?